It's your boy Jay, aka the Murder Whistle. We are getting back in Batman. It's been a few days since I played it. It says I'm 49% complete and continue the story. Last thing I remember. Oh yeah. The screen stuff messed up. And I thought I was tripping. And I ended it right after that. Hopefully, I don't have to go through that again. I'm ready to get into this because Blank has told me that I'm getting closer to the end. Well, the game's out 49%, so I don't know how close, but I'm hyped about it. So, I see you on the other side. Let's get it. Dr. Jonathan Crane. I don't remember what the fuck I was doing. I know y'all keep telling me I use detective mode too much, but I'm trying to see stuff. Joker funny is funny here.
You're just playing with me.
Well, you'll never know, will you? Unless.
Unless what? Tell me.
Oh, Drogo. I like the camera. Get over here, Bubba. Virgo, I think you're too fat to roll over. I think on your belly right there, baby.
Care to tell me how these got in my office?
Simple, really? I put them there. Why? You don't like flowers?
I think the guards would be interested to know you've been out of your cell.
Oh, if you really were going to tell, you already would have.
How do you know I haven't already?
Oh, sweet. I like you. I really do. Even your name. rework it a bit and we get...
Harley Quinn, like the clown. I know, I've heard it before.
It's a name that puts a smile on my face. It makes me think there's someone here...
There's a clown named Harley Quinn?
Someone who might like to hear my secrets.
Really? Go on.
Not here, my dear. Too many ears and eyes. Come back tonight. I'll be ready for you.
The Joker, the pimp Harley. But it ain't like we didn't know that already.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
Oh, they below me. Okay. I was thinking they was in that wall.
Won't Joker be pissed? Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
Okay. How do I get there? Shut the fuck up. They got skulls and shit down here, bro. Like, okay, so there's nothing there. That's not what I want to do. So we go through this door. We're gonna dress code for this party. Okay, there's a camera right there. Way before. What a wrong direction. Fuck. Shut the fuck up.
He's here!
I'm a fucking idiot. I'm a fucking idiot, man.
He's crazy, you know.
Who? Batman?
No, Santa Claus. Of course, Batman. Always Batman. I've seen it in his eyes. Screaming.
He's not wrong. Hey, Mark Hamill's killing this shit.
Funhouse slide into madness. Why won't he admit it? He's up there in his belfry laughing at us. And the real gag is the miserable liar is allowed to run free while I'm in here.
That's really incisive.
Then you understand, don't you? You know why I do what I have to do. You know Gotham's only real savior is me.
Ain't wild for even saying that. Oh, I've been looking at this the whole fucking time, not realizing. Well, I realized it before. I just now realized it again. Now I'm really about to go down here with Crockett, ain't I? I just heard them have a whole conversation about that. What up, bitches? Yeah, lucky I can't look these combos together real good. I'm telling you, when I figure out how to link them combos, I'm be on their ass. Y'all dummy should have had the guns out before I got here. I do not want to go fuck with motherfucking Croc. Man, look at that motherfucker, man. I don't want to open the door. Is he? He shouldn't even be down here because he was loose earlier. He was in the sewers, wasn't he? Hey, man. Look at all these fucking stuff down here, man. That shit's crazy. Hey, bro, you can't be doing that right now. Shut me. Like, why are you down here walking around, Batman?
Too late, Batman. One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
He didn't kill Scarecrow? He didn't kill Scarecrow? I'm pretty sure he's all right. I really don't want to be in here. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, go in there. That's fucking embarrassing. Yeah. Motherfucker.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
Do I detonate that now?
Now's not the time.
Okay. My apologies, Batman. Oh, that's fucking meat.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Man, shut the fuck up, bro. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a minute. Wait, tell y'all. Fuck. I don't like none of them sounds in the background. And I know I could probably walk a little faster than this. I ain't gonna chance it. Oh, there's nothing but like little floating planks the whole way. Oh, Batman, this is some bullshit. I'm sorry this is taking this long, but I ain't risking shit. Why would they put floating planks down here? Like, when they put this motherfucker down here, why didn't they just fix this shit? Hey, Batman, bruh. They keep getting out of Arkham because, bruh, you fucked up not footing the bill getting this place fixed, bruh. I'm so sorry this is taking so long. I'm just not trying to have that big motherfucker run up on me. Run, Batman, run. Did I fuck up? Hey, Bubba. Oh, I gotta pee, y'all. I'm sorry. I gotta pee. Hey, I'm nervous. I'm nervous. I'm sorry. I gotta go back. Did I start making too much noise? Like, if he pops up way down like he did last time, I'm good. Hey, he's close. He's close. Oh shit! Is it because I'm making too much noise?
I can find you, Batman.
Bruh. Wait for a white, keep popping up. That's probably a lot of noise. Am I supposed to wait till you chase me or something?
I can taste you already.
Bruh. I'm sorry, I'm still stuck here. Shut the fuck up. I could have done that earlier. I'm a fucking idiot, man.
I have your scent.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm nervous right here.
You are mine, Batman.
This is where he be jumping up at. Motherfucker had me stressed out running. I can't believe I was that fucking close running from him. I mean, didn't you just eat Scarecrow? Man.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Man, shut the fuck up. I feel like there's some shit in here.
You cannot hide from me.
Mm-hmm. motherfucker.
I will enjoy feasting on your bones.
And how was I supposed to hit him through a gate? Like no part of that shit. He getting a little too close for comfort. I don't like this shit.
I have your scent.
And he popping up a little too often. Vans. I don't like it. I don't like it. Talk shit to you, Croc, but fucking you. Appreciate the game pointing me in the right direction. I ain't gonna lie, because I was fucked up. I didn't know where he came from the last time. You know it stink down this motherfucker.
I gotta find you, Batman.
Hey man, stop that shit. And bro, don't do that. They had me thinking that it's a nut scene and they want me to take control of some shit. Damn sure not what I want to do. I do not like this shit right here. I thought we was getting up out of here.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
I'm glad you're confident.
Feast on your bones.
Come on, get me out of this bitch. Butthole plucking up right there. I don't like it. Oh, bruh, quit the camera angle, stop doing this shit.
My caves will be your tomb.
Man, fuck this shit. Man. Story 10 Joker team. Didn't it say after story 20 earlier?
not down here.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or cave or something down here.
No way.
Joker says he's getting his toys from somewhere. Makes sense, I guess.
Down here isn't good, so keep looking.
Bitch. You okay?
I gotta get better with them combos. What the fuck?
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
I'm gonna try that again. Batman stopped it.
Scan and open.
Oh, Batman. You stressed me out this time around, bro. The last couple episodes, we've been chill. You know what I'm saying? Nothing major bad happened. Not since Scarecrow. You know what I mean? This time out. You had me stressed.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Oh, they here.
Batman! Bruce, are you alright?
I'm fine.
What the fuck is that? Fuck yeah. Batman said, I'm strapped up.
Find another way out.
Oh, we can snatch out walls now. Yeah. But say, why am I not working? Oh, so that's not where I thought it was. No, I got mad because I thought I missed a realist trophy earlier. And I was like, that's how you come in there, ain't it? I guess it wasn't. What you looking at? Wow, that's a really trophy. Is this the damn ledge I was trying to get on? This ain't the ledge. This is not the ledge. Breaker breaker. Fuck yeah. My whole pocket. That boy, you talking about getting lucky? It is Bubba. How do I get past that?
That far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
And I hope you're right too. Oh, great.
New brick, metal, and paint.
Has that always been there?
Old wound. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
I ain't worried about the damn trophy right now. Oh, goodness. Come on out. Look at the map. Maybe that's what I gotta do.
We've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Oh, hold on. Weren't there like a question mark somewhere the first time I came here? Not walking on shit like this in games.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
I don't like nothing about this. Hey, fuck it. Can't get it before a plant was in the way. Damn sure can't get it now that a plant's sitting there. Where's the damn dot? Motherfucker.
That one was hidden so well it was almost invisible.
Right now. So that's fuck.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
I'm glad you're confident, bruh. You know what I'm saying? My Batman don't Batman like your Batman. Did I just miss a pump? Or is it behind me? Come on, buddy.
Can you hear me? Oh, for the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat.
Nah, man.
Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
Wait. I wouldn't even know that was one of had said it.
Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? The kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses.
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid in there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
That's nasty. That's nasty as fuck.
Get up!
You heard him. Shoot the kill.
He's here!
Bitch! You had a weapon and dropped it. You're stupid. One on one, y'all still want to fight me. So what's this way? So they both got Joker teeth, so I'm supposed to go both ways?
He's making you look stupid. But it is not why I put you down there. It's why you shut down the power. Do not let him. Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley? She's locked up. Do you want me to come down?
Harley's locked up. The bitch can't get out. Oh. Y'all motherfuckers is really in here gangbanging. Oh. Bitch. Y'all in here fucking me up. Hold on, brother. It is a bubble.
I salute my fallen enemy.
That's okay. I'm about to fuck them up. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm about to fuck them up. This is going to be a longer episode because I got to fuck them up.
Then what?
Held him upside down.
No. Come this way.
Did he pay up? Nah. He's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidneys, his liver, a few other things I don't know the name of, and sold him on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him.
Speak. It's the back!
He's making you look stupid. He's the
I want you to come down here. That motherfucker with the gun is killing me.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
No, at the same point, this episode's getting a little long. So, I'm gonna stop it right here. Come right back. But, we are now shutting down the pumps. And Croc was not as hard as I thought Croc was going to be. Like, I thought I was going to have to be, like, in a little box somewhere banging with this motherfucker. Or, like, you know what I'm saying? Maybe fighting on them little wood plank, wood board thing. Him popping up, fighting, going back down, shit like that. You know what I'm saying? It did not go the way I thought it would. You know what I'm saying? It was a lot easier. It was less stressful once I knew I could just hit him with a batarang. I was taking off running. I was mad as hell, like, all the way to the end, and he was just like, oh. I really thought I was going to need help on that. I'm not going to lie to you. Like, I was this close to calling blank. Like, hey, bro, you know what I'm saying? Like, for real, I'm about to call him on the camera. Like, hey, bro, listen. Croc is fucking me up. But I got lucky. I'm enjoying the hell out of Batman. Like I said, I'm about to get right back into it. But I gotta end the episode for y'all today. But y'all know I'll be back. So, but y'all be back. I'm about to get right back into it. So, y'all be good. Y'all be safe. Night, night.